Something exciting is coming soon to downtown Denver. You can almost feel it.
Endless possibilities here for them to explore.
Near the corner of 19th and Lincoln, you'll find it.
Welcome to the Emily Griffith Campus of the Denver Public Schools.
A first-of-its-kind shared campus, connecting the opportunity of downtown Denver with school support professionals and three different schools. Students in elementary school all the way through college.
100 years ago, Emily Griffith opened her school in downtown Denver, the Opportunity School.
Emily Griffith was a pioneer in education whose vision was to provide opportunity for all who wish to learn. The school has offered traditional classes, distance learning, technical training, and certification to literally thousands of students from all walks of life. It will continue at this new shared campus.
This pioneering woman came about and created the legacy of education.
Hannah Ulbrich is a parent at the Downtown Denver Expeditionary School, which will also call this new campus home. For some of DPS's youngest students, Emily Griffith's opportunity will mean an innovative and exciting type of learning.
Professionals who are willing to share their knowledge that are right at their doorstep, different people, different educations, different backgrounds, different ages, everybody coming together, you know, to make a better downtown.
Emily may have shied away from this kind of attention, but this is an opportunity even humble Emily would have been excited about.
You know, Emily kind of laid the foundation for that. It's awesome that we get to be a part of it.
For DPS Features, I'm Ben McKee.